Welcome or welcome back to my channel if you're new here. Hi, my name is Sanat, and on this channel I make hair and nursing videos. Today's video is going to be a nursing haul. I got some supplies off of this website from my school. I got a whole bunch of stuff in a box, and I also got two items off of Amazon. So I actually saw these on TikTok and I thought it would be really helpful for me for next semester. So let me just bring my... So this is the stuff that I got from my school. There are a couple items inside, as you can see, it's like pretty full. And I also got these two things. I'm going to show you guys what these are right now, and then I'll unbox the rest later on in the video. So the first thing I got off of Amazon is this nursing clipboard. So I thought it would be really helpful to get this, especially when, you know, when it's your first time at clinical and you're nervous and you forget some of the important values, then it's nice to have it all on one little clipboard, and it looks really cute. Wow. Ooh, it also has the FACES scale for pain assessment, temperature, height, weight, the QRS complex. What else? How does this even open? Okay, so it also has a really nice clipboard in the, I guess, in the middle, in the center, where you can clip on your nursing that sheet of paper they give you with all of your patient information and stuff like that. You can put that on here and then close it, and then I guess carry this around as you're going to your patient and doing different assessments. So the next item that I got is a little case for my stethoscope. Ooh, I like the material. Okay. I like how the compartment for the stethoscope is different from the compartments for the other stuff. You have a little stuff for the pens. You have a little compartment for your notebook. I think you can even fit something in here. I like how it's pretty simple. It's hard. It's really sturdy. So like when it's banging across different stuff in your bag, it won't get damaged. This was, I believe, $16 Canadian. And the other one was about 20 something bucks. Again, Canadian, so it would be cheaper in the US. Okay, so these are my two items. Next, I'm gonna show you guys what's in that big box. I'm gonna unpack it one by one, show you guys what they are. There's like about 4 or 5 kits. So we have the wound care kit, we have the IV kit, there's the IM and SC, like intramuscular and subcutaneous injection kit. We have the disposable face shield, we have the pupil gauge, and yeah, so let's get into the second part of the video.